This morning on Indy's West Side, police responded to the scene where a car crashed into a building on Washington Street and Fleming. The vehicle struck the garage door of Reynolds Body Shop and then went partway into the building. Police have not released any other information, and we are working to learn if there are any injuries.